Day of sorrow and grief. On this day years back, Libya, which was once a stable and secure country, has now turned into a devastated one, with its people fleeing their homes. Libya, once one of the leading countries of the continent, became feudalized and oppressed. Now its fate lies in the hands of other countries. We've come to this day through pain, tears, casualties, and both material and moral losses. That is why what we see now, after five horrible years, is the result of NATO's actions, the alliance that invaded our country to destroy it.